Dear subscribers and viewers, weekly forecasts for 2 weeks from December 28th till January 10th will not be published. I'll see you in the middle of January. Forecasts for the month of January and Advice Cupid are coming soon. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Hello Capricorn, this is weekly forecast for you, week December 21st through December 27th. This time I'm using Law of Attraction tarot deck. Let's begin with your reading. For the work and business area, you've got Five of Cups. In love life, emotions, the Wheel of Fortune. As advice, Seven of Wands. And what is not recommended, the Sun card. At work, Five of Cups. It can be that you, this week, maybe you're expecting something from somebody or just from things. Your expectations, they are not like, you are not getting what you want. And you feel emotional, you're a little bit unsatisfied. Or maybe you're unsatisfied with somebody. With somebody's behavior. Also, it can be that project or projects that you have been doing, they are going not like you want them to go, not like you planned. And you also, because of this, you feel disappointment, because there's always some time that we have to, we have some limitations in time, so. But if something is going not as we planned, we can get disappointed. In love life, this Wheel of Fortune, fortune will be playing with you this week, dear Capricorn. So it can be some, for some people, maybe you will meet somebody who is like... I don't know, destiny throwing this person towards you. But when we meet people by the Wheel of Fortune, we feel like, I don't know, we have been knowing this person, even if we see them for the first time in our life. But I would say that Wheel of Fortune, it's always cycles that is happening in our life. Things are coming and leaving our life. They are getting worse and then they are raising up better. So things are changing. Maybe for some of you, dear Capricorn, it will be a week when you one day it's like love, happiness, everything is fine, and another day something is completely wrong and you don't know what is it, and next day it's again fine. So it's like unstable a little bit. Wheel is turning and your mood is turning and situation is also changing. Advice, Seven of Wands, and what is not recommended, the Sun. Mm-hmm. This Seven of Wands, you have to try for your own good, dear Capricorn, for your own good. If you want something, you have to go after it. You have to do something for it. Otherwise, you will not get it. So like your wishes, your intentions, need some action as well, or they don't have to be like in disagreement with each other, if you understand what I mean. If I want to lose some weight, I have to stick to diet, and if I want to lose some weight, I want to lose some 5 kilos and I'm continue to eat some cakes, candies, it's helpless. It's just an example. It can be about anything. If you want to achieve something, if you have your own goals, your action this week must be towards your own wishes, intentions, and goals. And this Sun is when we relaxing, we are playful, easygoing, and we are not thinking. We're just having rest, but it's staying in the position what is not recommended. I know it's Christmas time, and I can't explain why cards saying it to you. Maybe not to all of you, it's general reading. Maybe for some of you, maybe you have some business, maybe something very important is happening in your private life, and God's trying to help you, to tell you what to do, how to do it. So I hope it makes some sense for you. Never mind, it's just general reading. So maybe it's not to you, this message. Dear Capricorn, I'm wishing you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and hope to see you soon. Bye.